Ariana Grande has herself a new man and quarantine partner after her split from Mikey Foster. Plus, she teased that she has new music coming, as long as we all stay inside, of course. So everyone, stay the F inside and stay right here for the details of this video right now. How's it going, guys? I'm Madison Hill. I know you're here for the Ariana Grande tea, but first, please give this video a share, double check you're subscribed, and don't forget that notification bell. While some of us are single and struggling during this quarantine, Ariana Grande, on the other hand, is coupled up and cuddling. We know this thanks to her eagle-eyed Arianators noticing that Ariana might have someone new in her life. You see, recently on Ariana's Instagram story, she's shown the same guy with the same tattoos. Although we haven't seen his face, Ari's fans began speculating that he might be a new special someone in their fave's life. And they weren't wrong. Sources confirmed to TMZ that the man with the tattoos is, in fact, Ariana's new man, and his name is Dalton Gomez. Sources told TMZ that Ariana and Dalton have been seeing each other for, quote, several months now. For those of you asking who the heck is Dalton Gomez, well, while he might not be a celeb in our world, he is one in the real estate one, as TMZ reports that he handles multi-million dollar listings for LA's A-list buyers. Dalton is also the same guy who Ariana was caught making out with in public last month at the bar Louie, and she follows him on social media, so it appears as though she's pretty into him. However, based on how Ariana going public with her previous relationships only hurt them, I imagine she will be keeping this one to herself for a bit. In addition to a new man, Ariana also teased that she has new music coming. She tweeted a snippet of a clip and wrote, "I miss making things, can't wait to get back to work, but for now, let's please stay inside." So everyone, please stay inside, that way one, we can slow down this pandemic, and two, we can get our ears on some new Ariana music. Now that you know where I'm at, I'm ready to hear your thoughts. What is your reaction to Ariana having a new man and quarantine partner in her life? Also, thoughts on the new music she teased? Let it out down below. For more on Ariana Grande, check out one of our other videos. After that, please click that subscribe button and don't forget the notification bell.